guys on the YouTube video, and I haven't recorded a video in ages. I've just did a few edits. Yeah. It's really early in the morning, but I'm gonna do a tree coloring pencil challenge. So first I want to find a thing that's really cool, but I didn't find any, so I'm going to take a look at what you guys want. I'm going to color it down here. So, I think I'm going to color the guy in green. So, I've been getting, I don't know what to do for you guys right now, but say at the end, and I'm going to tell you at the end which one looks better. I'm assuming that definitely that one's going to win, because I don't have any good colors. I have red, I think that's brown, and I have green. So assuming that I'm going to let us, because they have, okay, guys, this is going to be a short video because it's not going to be that long. I'm going to stop off there because the video is going to be like 4 hours if I keep going. Guys, if you watch Carly HD, like, subscribe to her right now, because she is just such a good YouTuber, and yeah, I loved her video. Cackles is back, oh my god, Cackles is back. I'm gonna go light on it though, and then hard on. And guys, if you don't know, if anyone knows, does anyone know the channel? Does anyone know the channel called Mio_something? Because she does loads of really cool edits. If you go on to my Hocus Pocus edit, then you will be able to see her channel because she commented. Then press on that, then press on view channel. And then you'll be able to find her because she's such a good teacher. I have my two colors. Means that I won't know exactly, guys, because I don't know what to do. So yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna use this color. And like I said, I'm only going to do the head, and this is going to be a short video, because if I didn't only just do the head, then you would be watching this video for like 4 hours, so, and we don't want that happening, so yeah. Okay guys. Okay, so guys, which head looks better, mine or the pictures? I think mine. And anyways guys, hope you liked this video. If you did, smash that like button, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.